I don't know if it's just me, but my entire daily life revolves around my calendar, whether it be my work life or my personal life. I'm even getting calendar invites now from my wife to pick up stuff at the grocery store. In order for a calendar to be effective, you have to be able to share it with the people that you need to see it. So let's take a look and see how we can do that using the Zimbra client. What you'll want to do is go to your mail address, open it up in any browser. Once you log in, you'll notice your email pops up right away. But we're looking at the tabs at the top. Navigate over to Calendar. With our Zimbra Mail, there's tons of ways to share your calendar. It all just depends on you and how much access you want someone to have. Now, there are several different ways you can share a calendar with someone. This all depends on how much control you want them to have over your calendar, or in my case, my whole life. You can share with your internal group, which is your company. You can invite external guests to only view your calendar with a password, or you can make it public to anyone who has a link. You can then choose a role for the person you are sharing your calendar with. This will give them different privileges to manage your calendar. Not all email clients are the exact same, so we do provide you with a link to access them via iCal, Outlook, or HTML. Now that you know how to share your calendar, be careful. Giving permissions and roles to certain people, they may take advantage of it. Take a free trial of Zimbra today. Click the link below.